I want to speak about the vibration aspect of it as well, because I know you do sound therapy. So is that trying to change the vibrations within a human being, and how does that actually work?
Yes. So sound therapy or the Nad Yoga is basically Indian science altogether. It's coming, it's a part of the Spanda Shastra, which is coming from the Shaivism, which it's basically a tantric science. And it has its roots in Ayurveda as well. So when we refer to the sound therapy or the vibrations, now the quantum science and the physics tells us that this body or this entire matter is nothing but the vibration. Everything, every atom, from the smallest unit to the biggest, you can say the object is vibrating at a certain frequency. And the similar case is happening with this system. So if our vibrations are not aligned to what we do, what we speak, what this internal organ should do, then there is a misalignment, then there is a disorder in which the correct order is not there. So we start to be in disease, which is the opposite of ease. So similarly, what sound therapy, or you can say the singing bowls that we have, this is actually a Siddha tool. Nowadays, it has been called as the Tibetan singing bowl or the Himalayan singing bowl, but it's not from the Tibet or the Himalaya. It is basically coming again from the lineage of Nad Yoga. So what it simply does, it eradicates the surrounding negative vibrations, the misalignment of frequencies that we have from the physiological, the psychological levels, so that you can access the true form of meditation. Nowadays, when we sit, like nowadays when people do yoga or meditation, first of all, it's not to be done. It should happen to you. But even if we start doing it, nothing wrong about it. But when we start doing that, our body suddenly starts to ache. When we are in a meditation, suddenly there is a back pain, or suddenly there is a discomfort in our anxiety levels. So we are not ready for the true meditation or the true path of the yoga. So the sound therapy is simply the prerequisite so that our vibrations are clean. We are into the state of purity so that we can begin to receive the true knowledge there is. And of course, it has its outcome. Like if we right now see many research about the sound, the vibrational therapy, the acoustic, it has the benefit on the disease that we have, generally the chronic ailments, the mental and emotional imbalances that nowadays 95% of people are facing. It's all because of the hidden stress and the fear. Every time we are into the fight or flight response, either we are into the fear or we start to run away from the particular event or situation. But that was necessary in the prehistoric times. That was necessary in the earlier civilizations when we were in the jungles, when suddenly a wild animal comes. We need to have the fight and flight response of our nervous system. But nowadays it is not necessary. But still, that part of the limbic system and the nervous system is still there within us, which is necessary for our survival. But we are making it for the entire life. We have replaced it with all the things. So this aspect of sound therapy is very divine form. It is for you to get awakened. It is for you to change the energies within. And the prerequisite or the basic form, which can be benefited to the body, which can be benefited to the mind, can be seen.
Oh wow, so that sounds like it should be for everybody, right? Like that sounds like
Yes.
it's yeah.
It's even for, like, we have also seen, like, animals getting benefited out of the sound therapy because they are more, in response with the vibrations around. Even there is a hospital in Thailand which is especially a sound therapy hospital for elephants.
Oh wow.
So people around the world are doing some great experiments and contribution with the sound therapy, not only for the humans but as well for the animals as well. Because part and parcel, it is our responsibility if we are going spiritually, it is our responsibility that how we build a conscious planet instead of giving all the suffering. Because if you see the corona times, the lockdown times, it is nothing but one reflection is there that we have not been treating our earth the correct way. So yeah, so it is for everybody, for every age, for every human being can be benefited out of this.
No, thank you so much for describing that. I feel like I want to do it now. I want to have some sessions of sound therapy.